idea behind this event is to foster an appreciation for data science and machine learning in the UCL community. So the data science and machine learning fields are relatively young, and there aren't many specialists around. And as technology grows, and as you know, time passes, you will need a lot of specialists. And this is Microsoft's way of interacting with students and getting them more involved from a young age to make sure that we have future data scientists.
I find it interesting that we can kind of tie it into our own lives, so eating patterns, allergy, affections, things like that. So I find it interesting to be able to correlate those things together to come up with a solution for everyday use. We're using data about food allergies, about eating patterns, and about the meals people use, so that you can maybe find a link between allergies or maybe people who like a certain food that could recommend you a food that you would potentially like. So our healthy recommendations for a diet.
We are using data
sets about crimes in London,
pollution in London, and housing prices. And we are predicting for the next 15 years how the price is going to increase, how the data is going to fluctuate, and finding out which will be the best place to live in the next 5, 10, 15 years.
Basically, this is your presentation. You made this.
Yeah.
This is your baby, and now I'll present it. You did your PhD on technology tools.
So I will present to you today technology tools. I have worked there.
Strengthen our relationship with Microsoft and the UCL Computer Science Department and TechSoc, and hopefully turn this into a recurring event for every year, and also to help foster an appreciation for data science and machine learning in the UCL community.